Lisa won the bunk bed. Oh, yes. She warned me that she has a lot of energy. Yeah. Lisa, I tell you, you may use some energy. I walked back here and I looked down here and I was interested to see that the prize you have a chance to win is at least $7,700 in price. Now, what in the world could we have that would be 77?
A car?
You think it's a car?
Yes.
I wonder if it's a car.
A new station wagon. Sunbird Wagon, exceptional styling, practical and fun, lots of cargo space, many impressive standards such as plush cut pile carpeting and much more from Pontiac. It comes with California emission and tinted glass.
And Lisa is out here from Chicago and she knows her mother is watching back in Chicago. I'm putting you over there because what I want you to do is watch very carefully as that rangefinder moves up the scale.
Okay.
Now, wait. What'd you start to say?
Can I have, like, the options?
The
like,
options? John, this little Lisa would like to have the options on the car. She doesn't want the car, just the options.
Well, many impressive standards such as cut pile carpeting and much more. Has tinted glass and California emission.
There you are. Okay?
Yeah.
Now, do you know how to play this game?
Yes, I do.
When the price is in the red area, what are you going to do?
I'm going to push this red button.
Yes, and you're not going to press it until you want to stop the rangefinder.
Right,
right. Are you ready to start the rangefinder? All right, gentlemen, she's ready. Start that rangefinder up the scale. And she has stopped. Now, Lisa, let me put you back over here. If the price of that car appears between here and here, the squeal you hear will be your mother back in Chicago. Light up the price, please. Oh! She has it. She has it. It's right there. She wins the car. Look at that. Lisa, step over here and look at that. It's one, two, three. $8,053. You know what? I don't know whether you got it. You sure did. I don't know whether you can see it. I want you to see how close this is. Actually, that's $8,053.50. See that right there? It's between the three and the four. You got it.
The only thing I've won is a teddy bear.
What?
I said the only thing I've won is a teddy bear.
All she had hoped to win was a teddy bear.
All I've won is a teddy bear. Wait, I'm gonna die.
Now, wait, I don't understand. You didn't want to win it? What did you
say? No, all I've wanted my whole life is a teddy bear, and I was so excited to get that. Now I'm dying for this.
And, well, we've made your life complete then. Thank you, Lisa. What a cute contestant. Showcase Showdown number 2, first pitch.